if here and still in Virginia. This is going to be the last day of Virginia no matter what. The day you guys are seeing this, we actually might be leaving. But we are going to be doing some of this hair. So basically, I'm not sure how to explain this. This is going to be a vlog because stuff's going to happen, but it's all going to be about the hair dye. Like in a couple clips, I'm going to go do my hair. It's very long, so it's not going to look good. By the way, if you guys don't know, I'm doing it like completely blonde. Like all of it's going to be blonde after today. So try to get used to it, and if you can't, then I'm sorry. My bad. But, what's the word? Okay. Talk to you guys when I learn the word. Okay, I remembered. But, it's going to be pretty cool getting to see, like, just a change, you know? I haven't had a change in a while. Like, I got a change when I went through puberty and got muscles. That's about it, you know? Are you guys getting uncomfortable because I'm not wearing a shirt? I can fix that problem. Hang on. Okay, boys. I got a shirt. Don't worry. Ready? Do my magic again. Closer. Down more. I'll do the next cut. It's getting too long. Ready? Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's go. Got it. All right, ready? Right close? Shirt is on. Whew. Sometimes I forget my own strength. Now I gotta slap myself. This glove I'm used to dye my hair with. Oh. The reason I'm stalling so much is because Lindsay's in the shower. Let's read the directions. Sit here, boys, and I'll read them to you. Ready? You better be, because these are important. Okay. So, option A, do a touch-up root application. If you color every 4 to 6 weeks with a shade or similar shade. I've never dyed my hair. So, option B, do a full head application. If you have never colored your hair, you want to try a darker shade. You have not colored in 3 months or longer. Yeah. Okay, so, apply all over. Apply hair color mixture immediately. There's another part. There's another thing on here. Mixed color. Okay, mixed color. Put a premium colorist gloves and snap off the tip of the color optimizing cream. Applicator. Cap before beginning. Remove cap from bottle. Pour entire contents of color gel into color optimizing cream. Applicator bottle and replace applicator cap securely. Place your glove finger over the tip, point away from your face, and shake thoroughly until mixture is totally blended. Note, if mixture gets on your skin, wipe it off with a damp towel. Mixture gets in your eyes, rinse immediately with lukewarm water. Never leave the unopened after mixing. Container may burst. Use immediately and do not save. Okay, let's go.
Hey guys, so we're here. I got the gloves ready. I read the directions. I popped off this like thing you have to pop off. Now I'm gonna open directions. Okay, here we go. It says I have to close it immediately after I pour it in. Like immediately. So and then it says put it back on, put the glove on. Cover it up just, and then just shake it until it's completely mixed up into actual hair dye. Talk to you guys when it's ready. I have the glove on one hand, dab of that with the glove hand, and obviously I don't have one on this because I have to stop and continue the recording. I don't know if I'm going to shake it up anymore, you guys. Like, this thing is empty now. It looks to be completely mixed up. Okay, and let me read some of the directions to see, like, what else I have to do. So I have to apply it all over. And it has to be immediately. Okay. Okay, I have to apply this thing all over my hair. Let's get a little test. I'll show you guys. Like, oh.
Can you?
That is what it's going to look like. Oh my god, yo, I'm not ready for this. I'm not. Hair up even more, so it should be ready. The glove, look at the glove. Okay, the glove is a little big on me, as you can see. It's down to here, and it's still not all the way on because I have tiny hands. I'm not ready. I don't want to make a mess, though. So do I have to, like, pull back, too? I feel like I do. Oh, I'm so scared. Hello. Guys, we'll be right back. Guys, we're doing it.
That's
going to
kill me if it comes
on. Yeah. I'm scared, guys. All right, the dye's in. It doesn't smell too great. Guys, make sure to like and subscribe this video for me dyeing my hair. I've always been a brunette or dirty, dirty blonde, according to some people, but...
Get it back.
Guys, if you can't see me, just tell me I tip my head back. We're doing my entire head. We're not doing some of this, oh, I'm doing my tips of my hair. No, we're doing my entire head right now, guys. The directions say to leave it for 25 minutes, so I'm just going to make a cut because I can't be asked to time-lapse just me sitting here doing nothing for 25 minutes. Guys, my dad's gonna get so mad at me. He doesn't want me doing this.
I don't want to look
them. Doesn't matter though. Like, he okay.
Put your head forward.
Guys, don't rage at me. Rage at my dad for this. He thinks that I shouldn't dye it, even though my like, it's age. He thinks I shouldn't dye it because I'm too young. Like, there are some kids who are younger than me dyeing their hair. Also, it feels so weird in the hair. Thanks for helping out, Lens.
I didn't do anything wrong with that.
Yeah.
I just don't want you to go to school and have it, but you really don't.
It's not gonna. Oh, well, yeah, it's probably gonna if I do it.
Exactly, because I've done hair before.
How many times have you done hair, actually?
Four times.
Four times. Not that much. Five times. Well, including this one, five. I haven't even looked at it. I'm so scared to look at it. It's, guys, I got, like, the lightest shade of blonde they had. So, I'm not sure how...
There's a good chance it won't come out because your hair's too dark.
If you keep going, if you use all of it, then it should. Guys, my sister also dyed her hair. But she dyed her hair a little more ridiculous than I did. She dyed it like rose gold or something.
Like a strawberry blonde.
It was like a strawberry blonde kind of thing. Mine's just going blonde. I'm just being basic, you know. I'm basic. Basic bitch Jeffrey, you know. Wait, what did I just say? Did I say basic, bitch? I meant to say basic. Sorry, guys. If you're under the age of 19, don't watch this video.
All
right. Is it ready?
Yep. Leave it in for 25 minutes. Take a shower and use the shampoo that you got.
Okay, guys. I'll talk to you after I do all this. I want you to know that... I'm not, this isn't like a level, like, there's levels apparently. There's level 1, level 2, and level 3. Level 1, I think, is just washout. No, level 1, I think, goes away, is washout. Level 2 goes away in, like, a week. This is level 3. It's permanent. It takes 7 weeks to fade away. So this is taking 40, this is going to be here for basically 50 days. Get you guys a better view of my hair. Guys, you know me as a brown boy. Would you like to set a timer, Lens, actually, on your phone so we remember? Don't set a stopwatch. That just, yeah. Okay, Lens, just setting a timer. I'll talk to you guys when I'm about to wash it out. All right, peace. Hey, guys, so I dyed it, obviously, Deb. Look at this. Can you see this? Not looking too good, is it? Yeah, I know.
when I get back to good old home in Connecticut, which should be tomorrow. Right, Kels? We should be back in Connecticut by tomorrow, and I'm going to actually get my hair dyed by...
Maybe Monday. Depending if we win.
Sick. When I get back to Connecticut, whenever it happens, not sure when, but it's going to happen. Just believe me. Okay, Dab. Wait, what? I want only both of them. Sorry, guys. I was just playing with that real quick. So, yeah, my hair isn't too good, but it's, you know, it's still lit because Dab, and I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Peace. So, we have some good news. This hair is going to get better soon because tomorrow or Monday. Stop singing, I dare you.
Now,
vlog's on. Hey, vlog. So, basically, this hair right here, this terrible hair. I mean, it's not as bad as I thought it was before, but this hair that was pretty bad, and it still is pretty bad. It's more on the bad side, but it's not as bad as it was before. It's going to go away because when I get back to Connecticut, either when you guys are seeing this today or tomorrow when you guys are seeing this, which is good because I am happy. And my dad wasn't that mad, so that's pretty good too. Yeah, I don't really know what else to do for the vlog. I guess that's just gonna be it. So I'll do the outro now. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like down below. If you didn't like it, then leave a dislike, because who really cares? Comment down below what you guys want me to do next. Subscribe if you're new and you've the first time seeing this stupid boy blonde hair on your screen. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, because I do stupid things every single day because I'm a vlogger, I guess, and vloggers do stupid things to entertain you guys. Funny. Thank you. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.